When a training plane crashes, the Army has a special rescue squad that speeds to the pilot's aid. Soldiers in sailor suits. Within 12 seconds, boats are manned and they're on their way. Plane down in shallow water. And the sea soldiers plunge to the rescue. In swampy areas, they use gliders powered by airplane propellers. Fast, efficient, they've never lost a pilot.